Today, I'm going to show you how ProfilePicture.ai works. This very clever app will take several of your selfies that you've taken before, and it will use them to create your own magic avatars, AI-generated pictures of you in various different situations or art styles. It's incredibly clever, and it's a really fun project to get stuck into. So we'll go to ProfilePicture.ai on Safari, and as you scroll down the page, you can get a bit of a flavour of what this AI can create. Whether you're male or female or a couple, even if you're a cat or a dog, or perhaps you've got a cat or a dog, you can get loads of different photographs and images created in various different styles using your old photographs. So we'll get started, and we're going to tap on the top here to begin. Now, you've probably just gasped a little bit and realised, hang on, Jacob, this isn't a free service, and no, unfortunately it's not. So yes, it does cost a little bit of money to do this, but I think the results are worth it. Check out the rest of the video first, though, and you can make your mind up yourself. I'll also include a link in the description down below, which will earn me a small amount of referral money if you were to follow it. It won't cost you any more, but it will help me grow my channel a little bit quicker. So please, if you liked the video, maybe use that link as well. So when we've signed up and paid for this, we then have to choose the styles that we want to create. Depending on the package that you bought, you can choose a different number of styles. For me, I've got up to 15 to choose from. So if I scroll through this list, I can simply tap and select the ones that I'm curious about, and they're the ones that will be created for me later on. Whether it's executive, or holographic, or cartoon, any of those sort of styles that take your fancy, you can choose at this stage. If you don't want to go through manually, you can select randomly at the top, but then I kind of feel like you want to choose what you're going to get. When you've chosen all the styles that you want, you're going to press continue at the top, and from here, it's going to give you a couple of guidelines. Essentially, to get the best results, you need to upload between 15 and 20 selfies, ideally as close to your face in good lighting as possible. If they're blurred or a bit dark, or if you're miles away, the program will reject them automatically. But the more you upload, and the higher quality, the better results you'll get. So I'm going to choose some photographs from my phone by going to the Files app, and here I just so happen to have a folder of images that I've pre-selected. These are all fairly close-up portraits of myself in good lighting. I'm going to select all of these pictures, and then press Open, and ProfilePicture.ai will begin uploading them for me. And it will tell you straight away if any have been rejected, and it will give you a reason as well. So one of these are a bit too far away from the camera, but the other ones, they've all gone green, so they're good. These pictures are all deleted from their server after a week or so, they're not going to be stored there forever, which is nice to know as well. Now, it will take a little while to do this, so perhaps while you're waiting you might like to subscribe to my channel down below? I don't know, that would be a good use of your time, I would say. When you finish, you can then continue to use these pictures. Now, at this stage, you're going to have to go away and come back in a couple of hours. In fact, it will email you when it's done. And what's happening in the background is the AI model is learning your face from those pictures and then applying it to the different styles and templates that you chose earlier. It's very clever stuff. Okay, jumping forward a few hours, I've now had that email and my pictures are ready to go. So I'll follow the link, and then from here I can then view the results of the program. Then I've got a huge gallery of pictures, slightly disconcertingly all of me. You'll see straight away that some of these look really quite a lot like me, some of them not so much. Sometimes the eyes or the ears or the mouth look a little bit odd. But really that is to be expected. These haven't been made by a human, they've been made by a machine. It's kind of hard to remember that sometimes. Now as you go through, you can either favourite pictures that you want to filter out the ones that you don't like, or you can simply tap on them and download them, and that will open it in a new tab where you can simply tap and hold and save image. You can even download an extra large version, which is like a 4K sort of size image, so you can use that for other things as well as just your profile pictures. As I keep scrolling, there are more and more and more pictures here, covering a huge range of different styles. In fact, here are some of the ones that I like the most from the process that I've gone through here. And you can try this as well. Yes, it is paid for, but it's not a huge amount of money for the results that you get. And remember, if you follow that link down below in the description, not only will you get to make your own profile pictures, but you'll also help me raise a few pennies to help grow my channel as well. And that's it for this video. I'll see you in the next one.